focus to more news coming in. Trump government move to designate Hizbul Mujahideen, a foreign terrorist organization, has rattled Pakistan, which has now slammed the United States move and is back to raking up the Kashmir bogey again. It has a massive diplomatic victory for India as Hizbul Mujahideen designated a terrorist organization by the U.S. State Department yesterday, a move that cornered Pakistan's terror boss Syed Salahuddin. The designation of Hizbul Mujahideen as a foreign terror organization means that no donor would be allowed from the United States, especially, to be associated with Hizbul Mujahideen, and all of Hizbul Mujahideen's property and interest in property subject to U.S. jurisdiction are blocked, cannot be used for any terror activity.